going on, folks? Ajax midfielder Steven Berghuis has issued an apology after striking a fan over what he said was the racial abuse of his teammate, Brian Brobbey. Now, undoubtedly, the law of the land is going to come down quite hard on him for this, because he can't strike a fan. But despite all that, do you think the punishment should be mitigated given the fact that he is saying that it's racism against Brobbey? What are your thoughts on this? Let me know what you reckon.